And we're live. Hello again. Another live streaming from Lisboa. Very calm place, as you can see. Nothing going on at the moment. Strange for a Saturday night. But this is just another test. Now we're streaming in full HD. So, yeah. Just testing it again. Very short URL. Short URL. Interesting. So I have to put this in the 80s. Streaming live at here. Yeah. Now I guess I have to wait for traffic. Maybe one of these guys want to show up. Let's fly, gentlemen. Now Faro Tower is open again, huh? I was thinking of doing traffic circuits over there. He keeps closing and opening, I don't understand. Not cool, bro. Not cool. Yeah, what do I do while I wait? I look at the charts, huh? I don't know. Villa. A good place to fly. There's a nice freeware scenery for this airport. Faro. They have a tower now. There you go. Or Lisbon, Madrid. That could be a nice flight. Instead of being stuck here, I should be flying. I need more people flying on Evolve. Not enough. Only during events. Should fly all the time. All the time. Where's my live chat? Blah blah blah. I'm watching. I'll be watching myself. Inception. Something. Yep, exciting. Departures. These charts are free and easily accessible. Go to www.nav.pt. You have to create an account, but the account is free. And you get all charts for Portuguese airports. I don't think you get sectionals there. Would be interesting to get sectionals. But I guess you can also use SkyFactor for that. It's not as good, yeah? Yeah. This is great. Nothing's happening. I should be flying. But now I've started, I need to wait for at least half an hour. At least half an hour. Well, 13 minutes already. That's half. Right there. Let's say good evening to... Oh, there you go. Yes, I am. I was just talking about you. I was thinking about doing traffic patterns. Really? Yeah, that's one of the objectives. He's saying he watches the videos to learn. Yeah, actually, before I started doing approach, I watched. There's this guy that does Palma de Mallorca, Palma de Mallorca approach, and it's great to watch because there's a lot of traffic. Not so much traffic around here. Yeah, well, what you gonna do? Guess I'll just relax. He's complaining he only has one airplane. I have zero. None. Thanks. You coming to Lisbon? Hey, we have someone. What's going on here? Ryanair. To Ponta Delgada. Level 380. Blah, 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 947. Oh, if you connect now. That's cheating, yeah? We can get the Archer Red to Busan or Papa. But I'll tell him to expect direct who's then. No point of turning right if there is no traffic. And there are 2-2. Ah, he's gone. I had two planes, it was so interesting. This is crazy. Hey, I have one inbound. Ah, fantastic. From Paro. Great. I wish I could coordinate with part of the tower, but I don't think I can. What else is new? Not much. Not much. This guy, it's Beeline, I think.
Approach, good evening. Ryanair 22 Delta Zulu with you. Gate 207 at Terminal 2. Requesting IFR clearance, final flight level 380.
Ryanair 22 Delta Zulu, olá, muito boa noite. Information Echo is current. Your flight plan is approved. Departure via, you are cleared to Ponta Delgada as filed. Departure via Busan 4 Papa out of runway 03. Initial climb flight level 60. And squawk for you will be 3112. After departure, maintain runway heading and expect left turn direct Busan.
Okay, Ryanair 22 Delta. Zulu is cleared to Ponta Delgada Airport as file departure Busan 4 Papa and runway 03 news. Initial climb 60, expect runway heading and by the left after departure direct Busan and squawk 3112.
Ryanair 22 Delta Zulu, readback is correct. Call me back for push and start.
Call again for push and start, thank you.
Fantastic. Live chat works. Amazing. Trying to check if the full HD is working, because it's the first time I'm streaming in full HD. 1080p, which is better if you want to be able to read the stuff in the screen. I watched my previous streaming sessions, it wasn't as good. But yeah. Who else is coming to Lisbon tonight? This will take too long. This will also take too long. Anyway. The night is young. No, I'm kidding. It's late already. Hurry up, mister. Buenas noches online. Really? Ryanair 22 Delta Zulu, Lisboa Tower is open. When ready for push and start, contact Lisboa Tower. Stand by. Looks like ground. I think that's the frequency for ground. Not sure. I can check. I'm so busy. Could be in the chart somewhere. I think it's...
Okay, Lisboa approach, just to inform you, Ryanair 22 Delta Zulu is ready for push and start.
Copy Ryanair 22 Delta Zulu, sorry for the delay, Lisboa Tower had the wrong frequency, so you can contact Lisboa Tower for push 118.1, até já.
118.1, see you soon, bye bye.
Who's this guy? Ah, okay. He's landing. So, I was checking the ground frequency at Lisboa. So, I think we have it in this chart. What's this? Oh, God. Really? Now I know what the stars are for. Close this one. ground, exactly. I should try the lottery. 1-1. 750. It's funny, so, I've been listening to Real Life ATC, as you probably listen as well. And in real communications, more and more I'm seeing or I'm hearing them say frequencies like, for example, by the book way of saying this frequency here, 118.1. And now I hear them say just 181, for example, which is a bit crazy. But, well, if they know what they're doing, I guess they can. I need to do the APC exam. Maybe I should study. One good idea would be to get the PDFs, put them on my tablet, so I can study in my up-and-coming flight to Indianapolis, which is somewhere in the state of Indiana, right? Indiana, Indianapolis, there you go. Looks lovely. Nah, it doesn't, I'm kidding. But I'll try and have fun. I guess I'll have to visit this. Home of the Indy 500, I guess. I don't know. I won't have much time for sightseeing. It's a work-related trip. Maybe this guy is flying there. What's going on here? Jesus Christ. An event? What the hell is everyone doing on a Saturday night? People not crazy about aviation? I don't understand. Nothing better to do, right? Right. Where's this guy? Ah, push and start complete. Yeah, I forgot to write that. Thanks. Me me see if my tablet is charged. Nope, not really. So, really, that's okay. I just want to charge it. Well, at least this guy has a squawk code, right? That's a start. I think I'll delete this stream. What a waste of space. I said it's okay. Don't care. What's going on in the world today? Breast control. That's funny. I also like doing breast control. let me tell this one to the guys. Now I really have to delete this, yeah, if my wife sees this. Ah, it's okay. Just kidding. So. Hey, this guy's taking off. Contact me. Passing 1,000, huh? Hmm.
Os Vaporotos lá novamente. Renner, Tutu Delta Zulu with you, passing now 2,000 feet.
Runner 22 Delta Zulu identified. Continue climbing. Flight level 240. After passing 3,000 feet, turn left, direct booze, and no ETC speed restrictions.
240 by the left, direct booze, and no ETC speed restrictions. Thank you.
No problem. Whisper. They look like Swiss Air, but it's Whisper. Lusitania 3101. Today I was controlling a little bit before lunch, and well, I was distracted because there was almost no one connected. There was only this guy. I was waiting for him to contact me. And, you know, 10 minutes later, I checked, and he was already almost out of my airspace. Incredible. A guy with 700 hours of flight. He didn't contact me. So what's the point? Fly offline. Still on the ground, unbelievable. These people take so long. What's going on? Let's check live ETC. Is LPPT back on again? Nope. Are people listening to? Nothing interesting. Chicago Tower. Ryanair, yep. Looks good. Ah, oh, Jesus Christ. I'm going to get this every 5 minutes. I should be flying. Maybe I'll go into the traffic patterns here and disturb our friend Carlos, I guess. Oh, Jesus. I know. I'll turn it off. Easier. Charges faster, too. It's only good things. And I should study more. Ryanair 22 Delta Zulu, turn right to direct to Gunti. You are leaving my airspace. Monitor Unicom 122 Decimal 8. Have a nice flight. Goodbye.
By the right that at Gunti and monitor your income to the Smoit. Bye bye.
Jesus Christ. I can't take it anymore. I think I'm going to do a couple of traffic patterns. I don't know. Finally. I feel like waiting. I don't. Nah, I'll do a flight. Really? Two airplanes now? Nakhon? Do you mean Naksh? Probably. There's just not enough people. Maybe. In November. Oh yeah. I don't know. But even if you do approach traffic pattern, I don't contact you. I What's going on? Mayday, mayday. Intruder alert. So, are you contacting me or what? Ryanair 22 Delta.
Lisboa Control, Ryanair 22 Delta Zulu, declaring an emergency state.
Ryanair 22 Delta Zulu, copy. Are you able to fly direct Papa Tango 404?
We are now proceeding direct to ECMAR and Papa Tango 404 is just ahead of it. So we'll keep on the standard arrival if it's okay with you.
Okay, so Ryanair 22 Delta Zulu Busan 1 Papa arrival runway 03, descent 3000 feet, QNH 1021, expect ILS runway 03, or visual if you prefer, we have good visibility conditions.
Okay, we'll go to ILS and descend 3000 feet, QNH 1021. Just to inform you, we were at 220 for flight level, and we had a pressurization problem with our aircraft, so we descended as fast as we could to 10,000 feet, and we have 174 passengers aboard, 6 crew members, and a total of 12 tons of fuel.
Ryanair 22 Delta Zulu, copy. Do you confirm 1-2 tons of fuel? 1-2,000 kilos of fuel?
1-2 tons of fuel, yes.
Copy. Ryanair 22 Delta Zulu, the emergency services have been notified.
I think that we are a little heavy for landing. We'll give it a try at first, but it's not guaranteed that it will work for the first time.
Runner 22 Delta Zulu, copy. If you wish, you can hold over ECMAR.
Negative now, but we intend to land as soon as possible. Although we are below 10,000, so it's now breathable inside the aircraft. But nevertheless, we'll try to land first if we can, and if the aircraft can sustain that, it will keep us further. If not, we'll go to over the ECMAR and we hold there for about 15 minutes or so. But let's give it a try.
Runner 22 Delta Zulu, copy. For now, turn left, direct NETVU, clear the LS approach runway 03 and report established.
Left NETVU and clear the LS approach runway 03, report established, thank you.
Breast control.
Ai, FSX acabou de crashar.
Ryanair 22 Delta Zulu, copy. Podes ligar. Frequency change approved. Monitor Unicom 12 decimal 8. Já não é possível, né? Tu é só desligar o TeamSpeak. Um abraço, até logo. Well, might as well wait for Portugal 1900. Yay. I'm thirsty, I'll be right back. Back. So. Let me have a little chat with in Portugal, and then there's which one?
Boa próxima, muito boa noite. Lusitânia 313, Troia 3 November Departure.
Lusitânia 313, olá, muito boa noite. Identified, continue climb, flight level 170, by the right, you are clear, direct, Foxtrot Romeo 607, expect runway 28 at Faro, no ATC speed restrictions.
Turn right to Foxtrot Romeo 607, expect 28 right, no speed restriction. Thank you, Delta 300.
Correct.
With boa approach, olá, muito boa noite, Portugal 100, flight level 160, Troia 5 Alpha, arrival for runway 03.
Air Portugal 100, olá, muito boa noite. Identified flight level 157. Turn left direct Papa Tango 404, descend 4000 feet, QNH 1021, expect ILS approach, runway 03.
Proceed direto o Papa Tango 404, descend 4000 feet, Portugal 100.
QNH 1021.
QNH 1021, Portugal 100.
It's 4000 feet correct here? Yes. Minimum is 4,000 feet until Azad, more or less. Air Portugal 100, no ATC speed restrictions.
No ATC speed restrictions, Portugal 100, obrigado.
Looks like we have some people doing traffic circuits already at FAR. I should join them. Skywagon. That's funny. I wonder if I'll still have time for a flight. The other guy disappeared. What? No. No. Nah. No, I can't let you leave like this. Air Portugal 100, continue descent 3000 feet, fly direct net, full clear the LS approach, runway 03, report established.
Continue descent 3000 feet, proceed direct net, full clear the LS approach, runway 03, will report when established. Portugal 100.
Correctissimo. Completely correct. Lusitania 313, you are leaving my airspace, monitor Unicom 122.8. Continuação do move, um abraço, até a próxima.
122.8, bom fim de semana, um abraço, até a próxima, Lusitania 313.
I'm sorry for that annoying beep. Continue descent. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Air Portugal 100, descent 3000 feet.
Descent 3000 feet, Portugal 1900. I am sorry, I forgot to set the barometric to KNH 1021. I'm now descending.
No problem, thank you. And Iberia, okay. ¿Qué haces? No, no, no. On my frequency? Yes. You won't be able to intercept like this. Maybe. No. Well, I don't know.
This is Bob Rush, good night, Iberia A4A6, holding point, runway 03.
Iberia 8486, hola, buenas noches, are you ready for departure?
Ready for departure, Iberia A4A6, to Madrid.
Iberia 8486, do you confirm your destination is Madrid Barajas?
Affirmative, sir. To Madrid Barajas, Iberia 8486.
Iberia 8486, stand by. I'm going to give you a new flight plan. Your route is terrible to Madrid.
Uh, All right, please tell me, Iberia A4A6, flight plan.
Approach Portugal 1900, we are ILS established runway 03.
Air Portugal 1900, winds 310 degrees, 7 knots, runway 03, clear to land.
Clear to land, runway 03, Portugal 1900.
Iberia A4A6, please help me flight plan correct.
Iberia 8486, the correct flight plan from Lisboa to Madrid should be the one I just sent you via text. It bid direct Charlie Charlie Sierra and then Uniform November Niner 75 to Toledo, Tango Lima Delta.
Right flight plan correct. It beat Delta Delta Charlie Tango Charlie Charlie Sierra Uniform November 975 Tango Lima Delta.
So Iberia 8486. I will give you some time to change the route in your FMS. Just let me know when you are ready to go.
Please repeat via text, Iberia 486. What's this? Okay. TUI jet. Where are you going? Canarias? A great destination, by the way. I should start doing some longer.
Approach, call 1900, runway 03 is vacated via Hotel November.
Air Portugal 1900, bem-vindo a Lisboa. Do you have a preference for your stand?
We would like stand 107, please. Portugal 1900.
Air Portugal 1900, request approved, taxi to stand 107 via Romeo and Alpha, report on blocks.
Taxi to stand 107 via Romeo and Alpha, will report on blocks, Portugal 1900, obrigado.
Iberia 8486, when ready, line up and wait, runway 03.
Okay, 486, holding point, runway 03.
I need to learn Spanish.
Iberia 486, runway holding short, runway 03.
Iberia 8486, copy, line up and wait, runway 03. Line up.
Alright, Iberia 8486.
Oh, that's okay. Iberia 8486, are you ready for departure?
Ready for departure, Iberia 8486.
Perfecto. Iberia 8486, winds 310 degrees, 6 knots, runway 03, cleared for takeoff, report airborne.
Clear for takeoff, Iberia 486. Thank you.
Runway 03. It's important to read back the runway always. Prevents misunderstandings. And our friend Lusitania 313 keeps flying straight to Foxtrot Romeo 607, just like we had agreed. Now we have Faro approach as well. Faro is busier than Lisbon. Go figure. Impressive. Porto is winning. Which Porto? Porto, the football dream team. PQP. Let me subscribe to Paul. Is this the same thing as
the Protocol 1900 stand 107 on box?
Protocol 1900 frequency change approved. Monitor Unicom 122.8. Continuação de bom fim de semana. Um abraço, até logo.
Monitor Unicom 122.8, Portugal 1900, muito obrigado pelo controle. Até à próxima. Bom fim de semana.
Obrigado. Rotate. Positive rate. Gear up. And now you contact me. Right? Airborne. Airborne. What was it? It be 3 November. Iberia 8486, do you confirm airborne?
Iberia 8486, airborne, runway 03.
Iberia 8486, identified. Continue climbing flight level 240. By the right, you are cleared direct Charlie Charlie Sierra. No ETC speed restrictions.
Right, continue flight plan. Notific 240. Charlie Charlie Sierra, Iberia 8486.
Correct. And speed is yours. You are not flying direct Charlie Charlie Sierra. That's strange. It's still not turned left. This Charlie Charlie Sierra. Iberia 8486, do you confirm you are flying direct Charlie Charlie Sierra?
Iberia 8486, repite por favor.
Iberia 8486, are you flying direct Charlie Charlie Sierra?
Right, direct, Charlie Charlie Sierra, Iberia 8486.
I don't understand. It should be easy, yeah. There's a button in the FMC that says DIR. You click it and you insert Charlie Charlie Sierra. Why do I get this? Jesus. This looks better. Alejandro Pons is doing Amsterdam approach. That's funny. ILS patterns at Geneva. Ah, perfect. TSM Servicios. Charlie Sierra. Sierra. Who is this? I have to check. I'm too curious. I'm sorry. Ah, it's Mikael, of course. Jesus Christ. That's great. Hey, I'm glad to help our friend here. Flying to Madrid properly. I don't know. He was flying straight to Gaius. I don't know why. I gave him the route, yes? The route. It's funny, I'm working with some people from the US and the place where they come from, they say routes. Very disturbing. Oh boy. I guess I'm not flying tonight. I don't know, I don't think so. Maybe tomorrow morning. Faro is popular tonight, huh? I should get another screen. But my desk isn't very big. I should get it anyway. Yeah? One of those zero edge screens, like the fancy new mobile phones. Maybe I should win the lottery. Yep, that'll do it. Iberia 8486, you are leaving my airspace. Monitor Unicom 122.8. Adios, have a nice weekend, goodbye.
Iberia 8486, contact 122.8 Unicom. Thanks, thank you, and good night.
Thank you, gracias. Try a 3 November, right? It's always the same. Yep. It's the Welling guy. What happened?
Lisboa, Bruno, salam, muito boa noite, Bruno. Portugal, One Niner 07, with information golf. Request clearance to fire flight level 190.
Portugal 1907, olá, muito boa noite. Your flight plan is approved, you are cleared to Faro as filed. Departure Troia 3 November, Squawk 3423. Out of runway 03, initial climb flight level 60.
Cleared to Faro Troia 3 November, departure Squawk 3423, initial 60, Portugal 1907, and request 35 for departure if possible.
Air Portugal 1907, request approved.
Thank you. He's not really flying straight to Charlie Charlie Sierra, is he? It looks like he's going straight to Toledo. Toledo. Could it be? I don't know. I don't know. Lisboa, Portugal 907, request push and start.
Portugal 1907, local QNH 1021, push and start approved, facing south, call me for taxi.
Push and start approved, facing south, QNH 1021, Portugal 1907.
Expedite.
Como é que está a pimpolha?
Está tudo tranquilo, está a fazer o OO agora.
Muito bom, muito bom.
Vai estar a aproveitar para controlar aqui um bocadinho, mas isto está muito morto hoje. Acho que assim que saíres vou desligar.
Sábado, sabes como é que é? Lisboa, Portugal 907, request taxi.
Air Portugal 1907, taxi to holding point runway 35 via Alpha Kilo, report ready for departure.
Alpha Kilo, holding point 35, Portugal 907. Lisboa, Portugal 907, ready for departure.
Air Portugal 1907, winds 310 degrees, 6 knots, runway 35, cleared for takeoff, report airborne.
Cleared for takeoff, 907.
Everyone's gone. I'm far. Correction. He is flying. Direct Charlie Sierra. Didn't look like. Yeah. Something happened here. That's okay.
Airborne 907.
Air Portugal 1907 identified. Continue climb flight level 190. After passing 3,000 feet, turn right, direct Gepti. No ATC speed restrictions.
Climb 190, reaching 3,000, right turn, direct Gepti, Portugal 907.
Correct. Strange. Descending, not climbing. Okay. Okay. Oh well, enough for me, I'm going to close. Hope you enjoyed it. I didn't. God, first hour was a killer, huh? Amazing I didn't fall asleep. Well, I'll probably delete this, so I'm wasting my time here. Talking to myself. Nice. Let me say goodbye to 1907. Herbscot 1907, I'm closing my service. Monitor Unicom 122 decimal 8. Continuação de bom voo e um bom fim de semana. Um grande abraço, até logo.
128, porque lá na 07, um abraço por um, tudo bom, bom fim de semana.
Oh, obrigado. Oh, let's... Let's stop the streaming first. How do I do this? I don't even know. Live control room. Stop streaming. See you guys.